friendly bees be prepared to hang their no vacancy sign, the light of a single star filled the room, piercing the heart of Charity Dove, filling her with compassion and love.
We are the ones they heard, and they spared me.
Mary and Joseph entered the little stable in Bethlehem, where the animals warmly greeted them. It was there, on the holiest of nights, that Mary gave birth to her baby boy. She named him Jesus, wrapped him in swaddling cloths, and laid him in the manger. Jesus was Emmanuel, the Son of God, the long-awaited Messiah. With their hearts filled with love for the Holy Child, the unfriendly beast became the friendly beast, and the animals sang of the special gifts that they would give to the baby.